Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Lego
I'm on a seafood diet. I see seafood, and I eat it. Never mind.
Cut.
So, hey, guys, I think we're about to crash into the sun.
Who wants to see me do something really cool? Me. This is a great idea. Who wants to go into the sun with me? This is one of my worst ideas ever. Let's get in the sun. Who's Lucy? I'm more worried about Wild Style.
That's...
What kind of lame-o name is that? That's like the name of a bank teller or a preschool teacher. Boy, did I just date myself with bank teller. I'm not that old.
We have no rules. There is no government, no stop signs, no bedtimes, no frowny faces, no poo-poos, no boo-boos, and no hoo-hoos. It started out okay, and then I was like, I don't know.
That was perfect. That was a good, don't be hard.
Perfect. This is my kind of movie.
Oh, what do you know?
All right, well, cool it with the laughing.
I find everything funny.
Oh, man, your laugh is making me... It's actually a pretty good laugh.
Well, then you're not going to hear it anymore.
Good.
Can you read the line?
You are the special.
What am I saying?
All you have to say is... You are the special.
I got a lot of loose pages here that don't belong to me.
It's just you are the special.
All right, you got to write all that down because I'm not going to remember any of it, but here we go.
God, I have to lean on stuff these days.
I hear that. Page 74. I could use just the arms of an armchair.
Yeah, just
the arms in the back. I don't need to sit, but just this.
Nobody's
invited. That'd be great. Invent that.
Just a backpack that has the arms and the back of a chair.
Take it to a concert.
All right.